We have our fourth heat of the women's 800. Fifth heat, excuse me. Lindsay Gurin from Zenix, Winna Costello from Sherbrooke, Patrice Silvestre from Sherbrooke, Courtney Breiner from Boston University, Kaylin Balzano from Cortland Street, Emma Lower from Yale, Elizabeth Reynolds from Syracuse, and Emily Howard from Connecticut.
To the early lead is Emily Howard of Connecticut. Howard, just a sophomore. She's run 2:12. It's her PR. Comes through in about 104.39. Second is Emma Lower of Yale. And Lower makes the pass. 1:40 on the clock.
Emma Lower turns it on in the backstretch. It's a little distance in between her and the rest of the pack. And it'll be enough.
See what that time is. 2:10 there for Lohr. And then...